Hello, hello, hello. Iggy here. Back for more Shovel Knight. And we have ourselves the Tower of Fate. Let's dig in, shall we? Oh, is that acid rain? That looks like acid rain. That totally looks like acid rain. Oh, God. Nope. Oh, that's right. I get a special slash when I do the double hop. Ah, that's good. That's awesome. Oh no. How about we just pretend that didn't happen? Oops. Not for you. Alright, listen, I'm not gonna deal with these stupid rats mid-air, okay? I'm gonna let them come to me. That's right. Alright, so now I gotta jump over here. Oh god, no! No, no, no! Oh no. I think this is the kind of thing I can expect now. That was just a bad guy. Yep. Sorry, Bags. Oh no, I didn't jump in time. Okay. Whatever. It's not like we're doing a speedrun, right? Right? I knew you understood. Yeah. Oh man. What? Oh my god, are you kidding me? And a bomb to the face. Well then. Okay. That's also what I was afraid of was gonna happen. Certainly no stops have been pulled for this particular boss area. Which I guess is kind of refreshing. There we go. Oops. Gotcha. No expense spared. There we go. God, what? Oh my god. Oh my god, what am I even doing? Uh-huh. Have I done it? Have I finally reached the place of perfect rage? I think I have. Yeah. Why? Alright, I'm guessing treasure doesn't matter. Because I've got all my reliquaries. So it's okay. It's okay that I lose, you know, gobs and gobs of treasure to, you know, the hungry maws of these weird flame fishies. Alright. Wait, does this work on the... Oh, it did. Get out of here. Okay, more confident jumping. Very important. Okay, don't jump as high. Right, good, good, excellent. Okay then, is that a giant stompy floor thingy? Alright, at least I've got this checkpoint. Alright, so I gotta let that come back up. God, did you see that? Did you see that? Asshole. Get out of here. Come on, bring it. Oh no. Alright. Sweet. Yay. Oh god, what is with these guys? Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. You want your gold? Oh, wait, what? Oh god! Uh-huh. Why is everything trying to kill me? Wait. Never mind, I don't need the answer to that. I think I got the guy that was over there. Everything's cool, guys. Get out of here! Please, guy! Wah! Yep. Nope, not dealing with that. Sir. Yo, dig it. Yo. Pretty sure I don't need that. And by that, I'm referring to the food down there. Yay! Oh, wait. Oh, it's like... Alright. Oh, no. Nothing else? Okay. Of course. Because if you're gonna bomb, why not double bomb? I want to see what's in here. Goodbye. Come on. Come on. Oh, another music sheet. Okay. Why are all the secret treasures and music sheets here? Yeah. taking a beating. Come on, a little closer, both of you. Gotcha. Not even dealing with bullshit. Yeah. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God I did it. Oh.
Gentle Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance.
I will reach her, Black Knight. Even if I have to go through you.
Black Knight, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now. For the last time, I answer to no one. Very well. Here's a tiny taste of the power you spurned.
Holy shit. Holy shit! Black Knight!
I warned you to stay away!
Oh, he's been mind controlled! That's not fair. How come I can't do that? What? Kidding me? Okay. Gotcha! Enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her. You may be right. She may already be lost. I can't let go of hope. By now, surely you see what I'm trying to save. I do. You know a way to bring her back. I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her magic is so powerful. I don't have the courage. Go! Just don't hurt her, or you'll have to answer to me. Wow. Well, that's quite the revelation, isn't it? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, think that's it for this episode, because we just cleared the entrance, the Tower of Fate, and now we're going to have to ascend the very top and deal with the Enchantress. The Order of No Quarter is gone, and there's just the boss lady left. Man, this is getting tense. Can you feel it? Oh, it's awesome. All right. But that'll have to happen in the next episode, so I'll see you guys later. Okay. Bye.